Hey guys, how are you? I hope you are doing well. So welcome to our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about our mains answer writing series. So as is clear from the name, this series is about your mains answer writing, in which what we do, we daily give you a certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers. So today is 17th August. So let's see what are the questions of today. Let's move on. The first question is, land use planning is often invoked as a tool to tackle multiple socio-economic and developmental issues. What do you understand by this term? How it can be effective in dealing with such issues? Examine. So friends, land use planning is kind of a gaining currency, and it is also frequently mentioned in the news articles that come in your newspapers. So frequently different number of experts, they are saying that land use planning can play an effective role in tackling the multiple issues that India is facing. In fact, the world, the global world is facing. So here you have to examine whether this land use planning can tackle these issues and how it can be effective, if it, in case it is. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your second question is, it is argued that the recent abrogation of Article 370 will bring peace, prosperity and development to J&K, apart from enabling greater integration of it with India. Do you agree? Critically analyze. So friends, you might be aware that recently Government of India abrogated Article 370, which granted the special status to Jammu and Kashmir, and bifurcated the state into two union territories, that is Ladakh and Jammu and Kashmir. It is now coming in newspapers. Different view experts are presenting their views that whether this abrogation will lead to integration or not, or peace and prosperity or not. So you have to critically analyze this proposition that is being said, that it will promote peace, prosperity and development. When it is said, when you are asked to do critically analyze, then you are required to present both the positive and the negative angles of the a particular topic that is asked in the question. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your third question is, left-wing extremism's ideology may be faulty, but it does help the Maoists in mobilization of cadre. Discuss the reasons for such a successful mobilization, evaluate Government of India's policy to deal with it, and suggest way forward. So here, left-wing extremism ideology, you might be aware of this ideology. So you have to discuss that, though it is faulty, but it is helping the Maoists in mobilization of cadre. So you have to discuss the reasons that why this has been so, that it is the Maoists are able to exploit this ideology for the mobilization of the cadre. And also you have to evaluate the policy that the Government of India has in place to deal with such a scenario. So your word limit is 250 and your maximum marks are 15. So these are the three questions of today, and those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which what we do, we daily cover three questions, and out of these three questions, two are given to you from your current part and one is given to you from your static part. For example, the first and second question was from your dynamic part, and the third question was from your static part. So it is not that we pick up any static topic and give you the question. Actually, what we have done, we have allocated each day for a particular topic, and you are asked the static question from that particular topic. So for today's your static topic was internal security. So this question has been, that is left-wing extremism, has been framed from that topic. So we are following a proper detailed timetable in which we have allocated each day for a particular topic, so that your entire syllabus from GS1 to GS4 can be covered. So how this initiative works, friends? So daily three questions, as I've told you, are given to you, and on alternate Sundays we take your full length test of the previously covered topics, and you are required to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on a number that is 8968920720, or you can also mail us at our mail ID, that is achieveies21@gmail.com. So friends, the major major issues of evaluation of answer, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to give you an expert feedback on your answer writing skills, because your mains answers will be evaluated by the subject experts. So that demands beautiful answer writing skills, and you must be adept at your answer writing skills. So that thing can come only with practice and with proper feedback. And this problem of feedback is solved by us, because here on our channel we have a dedicated team that will evaluate your answers and will help you in improving your answer writing skills, and we will provide you also feedback and important tips so that you can improve your answer writing skills. And not only the feedback is provided, but also reference material relating to each question is shared with you on your WhatsApp number, mail, Telegram number the very next day. So in this way this initiative works. Many students ask that why we should join this series. So the broad reasons are that, friends, CSE is not just about cramming facts or doing reading. It is also very much about practicing, because you must know that UPSC mains is that stage in which the practice matters, and the total number of marks that are allocated to mains are 1750, and your final merit list it is decided by your mains marks and interview marks. So certainly also at that time you have to attempt all the questions in 3 hours, so that demands a clear practice. So the writing in pressure and writing in a real-time scenario will obviously create the pressure in your mind. So it is not just about reading, so you must do answer writing practice as soon as you start the preparation, because otherwise there is no point of wasting time in the preparation. So if in case you are a serious candidate, then you must practice the daily answers. It is not necessary that you should join our series, but you must practice daily, because that only that thing can help you. So that's why this slide we have incorporated for the purpose of making aware the students about the importance of daily practice. And if in case you are interested to join this series, you can join, and obviously there will be a fee structure for it, because friends, we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly we must have some kind of motivation to help you people. So fee structure is 1999 per month, or you can also join for 2 months at a cost of 3499, or you can join for 6 months at a cost of 5499. So this is the cost of the initiative. So if in case you are interested to join, you can join us by using these links that are shown on your screen, and these links will also be provided in the description box. So if in case you are interested to join our series, then do ensure that you check the description box and do ensure that you subscribe using these links. And lastly, if you have any queries, if you have any doubts, then you can contact us at our number, contact number, that's 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So lastly, friends, we also have a website that is www.achieveias.co.in, and the link of it will also be provided in the description box. So if in case you are interested to read the articles that we upload on our website that are important from your mains point of view, then you can visit our website and can download their PDFs as well. And also a lot of other notes are uploaded by us there, so you can download the PDFs. And lastly, if you are interested, then you can check the description box and can join our test series. And also do ensure that you like our video, share our video, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you, friends, have a very nice day ahead.